do before.
Yeah, we called you about them avocados last week.
Yeah, the ones grown privately in Mexico.
That's right.
I remember you guys now.
Yeah, like I mentioned on Facebook, the ones about the avocados we grow in Mexico, we came here to negotiate a barter.
Yeah, we're selling them incredibly cheap. We can offer lower prices than the Americans.
We have a guy that's in SoCal who said they stock by later, and he's making us a deal. Now, I don't want to cheat a good, hard-working American out of his job. So, let's talk about this.
It's true there's been an increase in American sales, but there's no way he can offer you a cheaper price. Wouldn't you have a better quality product at a cheaper price? I mean, if you want to pay just a little bit extra, we can ship them to you over air.
That's true, but how can you be so sure? The guy hasn't even made an offer yet.
With the increase of water costs in Southern California, it is really expensive to grow avocados, but it's not as expensive as it is in Mexico. And with a significantly lower price, we are still able to do regular trade.
I'm so skeptical. How can it be so cheap, but such good quality? You guys didn't cut any corners. You guys didn't use DDT, right? Nothing illegal?
No, sir. 100% legal. No DDT.
I think it's a good deal.
But how can you be so sure?
Well, Mexico uses completely different irrigation techniques that cuts back on water cost, reducing the cost of it and all.
It's sounding better for us and them. They use different techniques. Maybe it is better. Let me just turn.
Okay, it looks like we got ourselves a deal here. We're just going to sign this contract, make it things official.
Hooray!
Our nations are coming together for once. After that Mexican-American war, you know, it's about time we made agreements.
It was a pleasure doing business with y'all.
What a pleasure.
Thanks for coming in.
I hope we come back
to another agreement.